Okie dokie. Well, good evening, everybody. Back on again. Time for some pinball, and I guess we'll start with some good news. FX3 works. But as of this moment, FX3 works. It very seldom happens. I could probably think of two instances throughout my years of streaming this game where it's occurred, but where FX3 will crash, like, in the middle of my stream, like a half hour, 45 minutes in or something. It seldom happens, but it has happened. But the rest of the time, if FX3 crashes, it does it at the start. Like, it won't be doing it. It won't do it, like, later in the stream or anything like that. It'll do it at the outset. So, based on that, looks like we'll be streaming some FX3 here for a while. And then, after this, switching on over to Pinball Arcade, and then if I got time later on the tail end, it'll be Zachariah. And then after that, switching over to Gems of War. So, but yeah, this is how I like to do it. This is back in the good old days type stuff. So, you know, FX3 Arcade, Zachariah. But, like, has been going on for a few years now, FX3 crashes for those that have never been on my stream before. But yeah, also, like yesterday, I kind of contradicted myself yesterday, but I probably will today, but I've got a big canker sore. Right around here, it's towards the bottom part of my lower lip. So it's rubbing up against my gum, my lower jaw. So it hurts to talk, but I got anesthetic. I guess it's called Kanka. I have to little wand thing. You have to. I gotta stick in my mouth. I gotta rub on it and stuff. So, but it doesn't last long. Especially when I get to talking. So, it wears off quick. So basically, I'm probably not going to be talking that much, or my heart's not going to be into what I want to say. Because I gotta try to weigh my words carefully. I have to, you get the idea. So, I can't be as talkative as I'd like to. So, but like I said, yesterday I kind of contradicted that, but then I end up having to get up and run to the bathroom, grab some more, that can't go, you know, having to kill the pain. So, trying to think if there's anything else. I don't think there is. Sleep-wise, that is an issue. I laid down at 6 like usual, but I only got 2 hours. Then looked up, it was like 8 p.m. I'm like, fuck, man. I mean, normally, like, when I get up, I like to get going, but not after only 2 hours of sleep, so couldn't sleep for deadly squad after that. Ended up tossing and turning the other 2 hours, trying to get something, but it just wasn't happening. Finally, I just said, fuck it, woke up and got the stream going. So it's 10:42 p.m. right now. Forgot to mention a few moments ago, I got up at like 10:15 p.m. So I think what this means is later on in the session, probably around 2 a.m., when all the dailies and Gems of War resets, I'll probably have to make a judgment call. Because tomorrow morning, it's going to be a fairly long one. I have an event called the Faction Assault. And for this week, it's not going to be a terrible event, but it won't be as optimal as some of the other factions I've assaulted. So it's going to be slower going. If it doesn't look like I'm going to make it, like if I'm just, I may just go ahead and call the stream off, and then I'll just do like, and do a Gems of War session on my own time, like off stream. Yeah, because Yeah, ain't gonna be much point in trying to continue with him. So. And on top of that, for part of the session, I'm gonna have to have the AC going. When I woke up, it was 80 degrees in here. So, I've been trying to cool things down in here. But like I said, I'd like to get it down to at least 75 before shutting it off. So. Nice. Let's do this. Oh, that's something else. That's something else. I did make a few graphics changes in FX3. If I can remember to, right when I get things up and running, I'll show you what I did. Now, I don't... They're basically long shots in the dark. So, but it's just something. You know, I'm trying to do something. I'd like to be able to play FX3 on a consistent basis again. Because I'm really burnt on Pinball Arcade right now. Anyway, I'll talk more when I get in. Okay, so, anti-aliasing, I have no idea what that is, despite my years of gaming, many games I've played have this option. I still don't know what it does, but, it was at like 2x or 4x or something like that. I just went ahead and turned it off. I turned reflection off, and I think that's it.
Gonna be a stand-up fight, sir, or another bug hunt?
Going for it. Oh, also, and it does flicker. That's something else too. Bye-bye combo. Oh, got lucky. Oh, there goes the combo. Yep. Bye-bye combo. So much for that. Want the ball in the bumpers.
Couldn't we put one of the remote sensor units in the tunnel and then seal that door?
Yep, I could hit any of them.
We repair the barricade.
Still don't know what I'm supposed to be doing there. Of course not. Bye bye combo. So, yeah. Gotta hit the shot on the far right.
Wait, get behind me.
So there goes the mode. In case you don't know, you blew it. You don't want the ball in the bumpers. Get out of there. So, yeah. Nope. Couldn't make it when it mattered. Just fucking barely. Nope. I can't trust myself. It's what I call a competitive tournament right here. All the scores are fairly close. Oh, damn. What a tourney this was. All three of us are super close.
This is fun, huh?
Joe, I got a deck of cards you can put in your wheels to look cool.
Well, then this has been an absolute misfire.
Like I said, this game does flicker, though. No. Want to end this fucking thing as quickly as possible. So much for that.
Are you coming on that novel you're working on? Huh?
Wow.
Yeah, Gandy.
Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker. Coming up, important traffic news. That can't help you because you're someplace where a TV is.
Yeah.
Giggity.
Yeah.
nice.
A police spokesperson was quoted as saying,
"Duh, I'm a dumb cop. I like to give Tom Tucker a ticket. I was going like 41.
Ah, sweet. Oh, it's Gru. Yeah, this ain't the actual original, or the actual original table, though. This is like a FX3 exclusive.
Right now. You gotta give me a pan and get me some snow.
Now, I may be an idiot, but there is one thing I am not, sir, and that, sir, is an idiot.
This has been Trisha Takanawa with the news. Now I will have my normal post-news review from my mom in her car.
I got an idea. That idea is so smart, my head would explode if I could begin to know what I was talking about.
I believe you.
No.
Ah, sweet.
No.
Wow. And I gotta intentionally lose this one. Finally glad FX3 works. At least for right now.
So far.
Ah, sweet. Music in this one here is gonna get kind of loud.
Hello, Bob's Burgers.
Four of them.
This is to save my family.
Four Nomapaloozas. I got roughly 100 vault keys and like 20 epics. Something like, Immortals.
Jeez.
No, do you like chocolate milk?
Bottom of salad bowl looking a little better now, huh, Lynn?
Ice cream!
Coming right up.
Nice to see you, Coochie Cubby.
Video mode. I don't even know what score I got. Oh, damn. I took burst.
This is enormous.
Damn, that thing's ugly.
I think he's trying to find his weapons.
What? He's not even armed? He has a kind of targeting system, right?
He's clearly aiming at those targets now. Look at him go!
Well, you're back to Wyatt, huh? The old school, huh?
Just one more shot.
So, now he's armed. Is that a good or a bad thing?
I bet we'll find out soon.
Yeah. Wish I could do that for my old RuneScape account.
Now. Look at him go!
Oh, fuck, I hate this.
How
thousands of years ago, these hunters taught humans
for the last time, they are not my friends.
We built this pyramid for them?
Seems so. Now your friends use people to breed these creatures.
For the last time, they are not my friends. Look at him go!
He's good.
He's clearly aiming at those targets now.
Close enough.
This is definitely not in the history books.
Well, you won't find us either.
Well, that's two in a row now. Two number ones. And as is obvious, FX3 is actually working right now. Although it flickers like crazy, though. Give us one another try.
Facility. The holograms show the path you need to follow.
Initiating holographic projection. Demonic presence at critical level. Life drone. Moon trial failed.
I don't know. I'm a failure.
Supply drone.
Oh, quit trying to drain then.
What do you think I am? An urgent person.
You should leave this part of the facility. The holograms show the path you need to follow. Shoot one of the lit Redeemer lanes, and I'll give you what you need.
Oh.
Room trial failed.
I know. I'm a failure. Surprisingly well. They're holding up. Really the problem I got now is my left arm. Mostly here, but and then right around my wrist, and then I want to say it's tennis elbow, like it's pretty tender around the elbow area, around the forearm muscle as well. Like the score boost, don't like any of the other ones though. So, aim for the bumpers.
Go forth and bring
that's fine.
Terror to this place.
While it lasted. Oh yeah, beat it. So that's three number ones. Man, I'm coming back with a vengeance. Oh, thank you, White.
Instead,
600 innocents lost their lives in Stamford, Steve, all because of reckless attempts at superheroics. Can I count on your support in the Superhuman Registration Act?
I'm sorry, Tony, but you're asking me to arrest people who risk their lives for this country every day of the week. Superheroes need to stay above politics before Washington starts telling us who the supervillains are.
Registration.
Hurry up.
Buy my combo.
Ms. Marvel is Captain America's latest recruit.
She went in.
What's right is what's right. If you believe it, you stand up for it.
Lamp dick that one. Yeah, I guess I got it.
Spider-Man has teamed with Captain America.
Hurry up. Families torn apart, old friends fighting one another. Stop resisting the Registration Act and help me change things from within. Then what? A cell? Because whether or not you can see the bars, that's where we'd all be.
Just barely.
Good job!
Whoop. Kinda fell asleep at the wheel. Fun while it lasted. And yet another number one. Really kicking ass right now. Good thing too, because who knows? Maybe starting tomorrow, FX3 will keep on crashing again. So it's really good that I'm beating these tournaments right now while I still can. And it goes out anyway.
Check the current.
Almost. Alright, so let's start doing some randos.
Ridiculous!
Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope, nope.
To me.
What are you doing?
Nope, 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 nope.
Krieger, I need you to... Krieger? Krieger, go thwart something!
Ant strength relative to the size of a human?
Yep, 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 yep.
You need a gallon of irradiated ants.
Now it's gone.
Ridiculous!
Anna!
Touching the rug, sir.
Woodhouse! Woodhouse, what the hell is this?
Hell indeed, sir.
Lana. Oh, it's gone. You know, I bet there's a lesson to be learned from all this.
Huh?
plus one ball mode.
The railroad requires my attention.
No.
Just tell me where you keep the nukes. That's all. Nice.
I'm on a roll.
I could use work, depending on what it is. I'll work with you then.
Of course, once I start the mug, can't hit a damn. There we go. Any of them. I guess.
That's all for now. The railroad requires my attention.
All right. Well, thanks for dropping by, man. Good seeing you. Yeah.
Minutemen have a job for me.
Sleep well, buddy.
So boring.
That's all for now. I could use work, depending on what it is.
Oh, hey, Dragon. Yeah, it's been a while. Yeah, been a while.
Nice. I'm just looking for supplies. That's all. Brotherhood needs me.
But yeah, I don't stream Summoner's War anymore. Too much of a resource hog, and when I stream it, It'll keep crashing. I still play it.
The railroad requires my attention.
Ah.
payment for this? Coca-Cola. Ice cold.
Oh, damn, okay. It looks like you have to... It looks like you have to kick everybody else off first. And then you have to dismiss the guild. I think that's how you're supposed to do it. Okay, and then just outright leave. Okay. Yeah, nobody else has been on. Might be time for me to leave the sinking ship. I had to beat my previous score. Better. Holy shit, yeah. Dragon. Yeah, I'm definitely screenshotting this.
Sky, you may keep the suit, but in return, I have a job for you.
Yeah, I know. We must protect the technology from falling into the wrong hands. Jackpot increased. From falling into the wrong hands.
Tech pod increased.
A crazy ant.
Go for the center ramp. Don't move. Increased. Good. We'll hit the jump ramp.
If you can.
The cops. We better hurry.
Officers Paxton and Gale.
That duo was always on our tail. Passy save activated. Hurry. Great!
Magna save activated. Use the power of the suit wisely.
Three.
Wah, wah, wah. Cause I can't walk on the suit.
Getting stronger. Three. Two.
All lost. Let's make the calculations. Shoot the lip lane, or hold the left flipper and try a super skill shot.
Oh, didn't know about that.
The cops. We better hurry. Jackpot increased.
Save activated.
Now that's fine. That's fine.
Officers Paxton and Gale. That duo was always on our tail. Well done.
Pause. Alright, follow that one.
Ready. Good.
You know, food. Nice one.
I wasn't paying attention. All this shit. Oh, no, I can choose. I needed 1,000 stinking points just to master next. Yeah. Sucked ass on that one. Can't do this one. Copyrighted music.
Can't control the symbiotes.
Blue ball.
Gotcha.
lock is lit.
Mephisto's bargain didn't mark Venom. It marked the symbiote. And now it's on my symbiote.
Have the ball, please. That was a little late on that. I'll tip something. Good. About the same. And go. No. Not this one either. Then gotta be my last table here. And not a good way to start.
Thank you.
Well, so much for that. I almost wish FX3 would have, if this would have happened tomorrow, because tomorrow is when, tomorrow's when this matchup resets. It, resets every week. This would have been the time for FX3 to work. If anything, I would rather have FX3 crashed today, but work tomorrow. That way, so I can, you know, for the weekly reset and all that. Alright, well, good seeing you, man. Yeah, you take care, buddy. So there's going to be a big setup period for this. Still looking. No, I can't do that one. Copyrighted music. So, that one's out. I am going to be gone a few minutes. I definitely got to get off my feet. Probably going to get something to eat as well. Also got to use the bathroom. then when I come back, it's gonna be Pinball Arcade. Anyway, I should have turned the sound on. Yeah. And, usually with these cop chases, there's gonna be no sound until the chase or the pursuit actually starts. So. But anyway, I'll be back.
Trooper AS Arkansas, same place. Hey, I'm stopping you. An off-duty trooper was right behind you. Said he went over on the rumble strips. I was on the phone with him. Everything okay?
I'm good. I'm fine.
Okay. You got your license on you? Where are you headed to?
To Chattanooga.
Okay. Have you smoked marijuana in here?
I don't know.
Huh? Why does the car smell like it? Do you have any in here? How much you got? You don't know. Are you driving it from Oklahoma? Hey, it's probably all covered up. It's cool. I mean, I get it. But, you know, you got to help me out. So, Oklahoma? Where'd you pick it up? Okay. Well, that's fine. I don't want you to get in trouble. I don't want to put you in a position that it's going to cause issues. You know what I'm saying? You know, because I get it. Do you have your rental agreement on you? Grab it. Come on back here. Let's talk about it, okay? Well, I smell it. I'm going to anyway. You don't want to say nothing about it?
I don't want to say anything.
You're not going to tell me where you're taking it? A city. No? Huh?
I don't want to say anything.
Okay, step on back here. Let's put hands behind your back. You're being detained for the odor of marijuana.
And a chocolate. Oh, the name of the video, Drug Mule Granny.
J36 or J38? I'll let you have a seat in my back seat. Hey, will y'all come down here to 100
1346.
I'm out with this car. It's loaded with weed. Yeah. Yeah. So I know we were on the phone. I know we were on the phone, but I need to get a statement from you. So. Well, since you witnessed it in Polk County, so I'll have to take it to DTF there, so. Yeah, do you mind? Are you busy?
No, I
can be busy. Okay, yeah, that'll work. Okay, I appreciate it. All right, see ya. Bunch of cash in the center console.
There's gonna be a chase here, but apparently not. Yeah, I thought there was gonna be a chase, but no. Huh?
Yeah. I don't. I forget. You know, now that you mention that, I think Chase did send one out, though. Okay. All right. Yes, sir.
See ya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 21, 22, 23, 24.
Is there still somebody else in that van?
28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58.
Well, looks like Tanner can count.
6,000. It's loaded with weed and it's not, I don't have the room to put it in my car.
What is that?
No, it, violation happened in Polk County, so we're going to take it to DTF in Russellville.
Okay.
You don't mind?
No.
Okay. Yeah. Shade it.
Oh, drug bust. So, oh damn, this is like a 45-minute video. Yeah. Okay, so let me go ahead and start getting a pinball arcade fired up. Ah, damn. And it crashed. So, okay. Can't do this one. Copyrighted music.
You can't win.
No, I can't. Damn. No matter how hard I try. Will you fucking stop?
You can't win!
not even gonna bother with this table.
Welcome to Wet Willy's. Howdy, partner.
Lamp, dick. Finally did it. Got all the achievements on this table. Right by me. Say your prayers. It up. Glock, glock, buddy. Glock, glock. Bach. Yeah.
Get the extra ball!
Yeah, which is over on the very lower right of the table. Good luck. Gotta get up. I almost think her bias itch.
It's a boulder bash! The boulder garden! No way out!
Of course not. Shots lit. Not gonna hit. Shots lit, not gonna hit. Well. Should be Wet Willies here pretty quick. Willies. All right, Wet Willies. Make all the flashing shots. I think, the last one moves around randomly. Or not randomly, but moves in a cycle. Joe, don't fuck this up. Don't fuck this up, Joe. That's fine. I'll take the tilt. It's like the ball is gonna fucking drain on me anyway. Fucked it up. I think that's it. So. And believe it or not, the high score is mine. 1.4 billion. Thank you. find out. Well, guess what? It's the right loop. Glug glug, buddy. Glug glug. Lost another one. Bit of an issue with the slingshots. This problem is rife in Zachariah Pinball. The slingshots, you can't really get a good angle here, but they kind of stick out in front of the flippers a little bit, so it makes catching the ball a pain in the ass. And plus, as you kind of saw there a few moments ago, normally whenever a ball comes down like this, it's usually easily catchable on a flipper. But with the slingshots sticking out like they are, it's now causing the ball to literally go straight down the middle instead. So, yeah, this table is ass. I mean, this might be a classic table, but that doesn't make it any less sucky. Honor Bakken. Sink the 8 ball. Quarter pocket. Ball. Quarter pocket. No, that ain't gonna happen.
All steers report to the steers run.
Well, so much for that. Never heard that one. Trying to get control of the ball. Trying to get it on the left flipper.
Racing to the bottom. Let's do some snowboarding. Go for it.
Wow. Somebody call my mother. I need her to help me ski. Ball's not doing what it... There it goes.
Extra ball is lit.
Which means I probably won't get. Because the shot's lit. Oh! I guess you can smack it from the side. I don't love it.
Whoa. Maybe I should call your mother and have her help you ski.
By all means, buddy.
Ski again. It's time to rip the crust.
Hit the left ramp. Which... Of course, that's not gonna happen because the shot's lit.
I'm out of control.
Limp dick.
Go for it. Race it to the bottom. Okay, all you hot dogs, it's time to do it.
Oh, sure, I get the ramp now. No, that's not lit. Time's up. Moguls on that snow bunny. Of course, they end up fucking it up afterwards.
The ski lift is now open. Race into the box.
So much for that. Damn it, you can't do it here. I'll catch the ball, but, kind of like 8 Ball Deluxe, one of the few drawbacks that this table has the slingshots, they kind of stick out in front of the flippers a little bit. You actually want your slingshots behind the flipper, like back here. Not sticking out in front like that. So Again, it plays havoc with the ball catching. And, it also plays havoc with the way the ball travels down. Again, like you saw in, 8 Ball Deluxe. Again, kind of like what you saw with 8 Ball Deluxe. It plays havoc with the ball traveling downward, down past the slingshot. Now, in most other tables, that ball is gonna travel down straight down to the flipper, making it a fairly easy catch. But when the slingshot is sticking out like that, it's actually gonna cause the ball to go straight down the middle. So. That's fine. Oh, kind of fell asleep at the wheel there. But yeah, this table is definitely a favorite of mine. Just nice, quiet. Kind of like a walk in the country, you know, when you're, a city boy, used to city life, all the noise and people and whatnot, the cars, beep, 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 et cetera, et cetera, taking a nice vacation out in the cabin, out in the woods, that's this table. It's a simple table to do, too, as you can kind of see. Simply take down all the drop targets. If you take down a whole side, one of the orange lights will light, hit that target, and it'll re-stand them right back up. I don't know the specifics, but I know you want to avoid hitting the 8 ball. You don't want to hit that until last. I think he gets some kind of big point bonus, but I can't remember what it was. But if you you get the ball in this hole here, you guys saw it a few moments ago, it'll open the right out lane gate over here. That's fine. I don't think there's an end of ball bonus on this table. So, tilting it, it's less of an issue. Yes, and the other issue this table has, let me catch the ball real quick and I'll explain what. Another design flaw here. The flippers should be at the end of the railing. Should be basically in front of the railing. They got these flippers just a hair underneath the railing, so it's going to lead to a lot of physics errors, for lack of a better phrase. Sometimes the ball will hit the flipper, but will hit this part here. And instead of, rolling up into the in lane like normal, it'll catch on that little catch and end up bouncing forward instead. I guess that works too. I guess I must be missing something. Okay, that's why. You had to hit the eight ball. So yeah, it looks like you take out a whole side, followed by the eight ball, and then the orange light will light up. You missed it. FX3 worked. And did pretty good, too. I beat a bunch of tournaments. Random tables, however, the few that I was actually able to do that didn't have copyrighted music on them, they just kind of stunk. No, I'm kind of in the middle. I tried doing a table, but I ended up losing, so too many losses will start bringing me further and further down in the rankings as I lose more and more points. So, I got the courage. It's that I got that one drop target. That's fine. The ball is gonna drain anyway, so. I already played this one. Got food in my mouth. I gotta talk about something real quick. Bit of a long lecture here. Throughout the stream, you'll often hear me use the term double flipper bitch. This is where it came from. Note the two double flippers down there in the bottom. Notice the big old gap that it leaves when you pop them up. So if you mistime that flip, and if the ball just squirts right on through there, that's a double flipper bitch. I've extended that definition to also include, like, when the ball goes down the middle And if you stupidly pop both flippers up at the same time, and when the ball just kind of boom, stops right between them and then drops, I call that a double flipper bitch as well. It's an instinct that I just can't get rid of. I've had it to this day when, you know, when, there's a phrase I was wanting to use, when bad shit starts happening and it makes me go, ah! That's when I pop them up. But like I said, I can't get rid of it. Cell phone was about to shut off. Like that. Double flipper, bitch. Get me out of there.
You can't win.
Already played this one.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
Welcome aboard.
Klingon battle.
Gentlemen, we're approaching the drop zone. You have one shot to land on that platform. Remember, the Enterprise won't be able to beam you back until you
mark one. Away team is lit.
Range to target recalculated.
20,000.
Mark two.
Approaching the platform at 5,800 meters.
Enterprise. Distance to target, 5,000 meters.
4,600 meters from the platform.
Parachute deployed.
Damn.
You have a corn-fed mind?
Mark 3.
Kirk has landed, sir.
Starship Enterprise and a roll of toilet paper have in common. They both circle Uranus and they wipe out the Klingons.
No, not yet! Not yet!
Warp 4. Galactic away team is lit.
Thank you. Should be multi-ball. Oh, never mind, never mind. I only walk one ball.
You for your insolence.
Jim, they're right behind us.
Only one target left.
Jump!
Wagon.
Three in a row completed. Super Pops are lit.
About what you did on Kronos.
Oh, roll kick back for Joe. Game's lagging. Double flipper, bitch.
Jim, I'm a doctor, not a pinball wizard.
That makes two of us. Hell, I'm not even a doctor. Some guy works at Walmart.
And who's gonna lead us?
Laura, hell.
Need a kickback.
Decimated.
fuck?
Shoot again.
Space junk.
Captain, the ships are alive.
Warp 9.4.
There's another object dead ahead.
Away team is lit.
Whoa, Jim, you're way off course.
Captain, there is debris directly ahead.
You need to adjust your target destination to 183 by 473 degrees.
Another piece of debris incoming. Jim, you gotta correct your course.
Spot, my display's dead. I'm flying blind.
So I'm guessing in order to relight the kickback, I have to beat the wizard mode. My input. Yeah.
Scotty, we've got to get the power back on. Come on. Hold on.
Not so much for that. I think it was Vault 3. Yeah.
Enter your initials. Hot shot.
Last jump.
Welcome to my realm. Welcome to my empire.
I am the Earl of Ego. Behold my
No. No. Limp dick.
Here I am. We are not amused.
Hey, over here.
The catapult. Hit me. Sir Rubenstein charges the center lane.
Keep that dragon away. It's frizzing my hair.
Lamp, dick.
Come on, sirloin of beef.
The castle burns. Get the weenies.
No. Ball goes out anyway. Lamp dick. Floppy ass flippers.
Shut up, dragon dude.
Glorious!
Super junk pot.
Save me, hero dude.
I took a drill.
Lamp dick.
This is like totally medieval.
Oh, big old fat shot right in the... Yeah, I deserve that one.
Don't move.
Yeah. Oh.
Well, let's see what we've got here.
Yeah.
Sweet!
not a soul. Bug.
I am a bloody princess.
You are more rotten and stinky than good cheese.
Now you get in the hole for our royal madness.
Destroy the castle now.
Fortunately, I wasn't on very long. So now, one of the very few times where you want to actually want to get in that hole. And Royal Madness may call the flashing shots, and you'll get another extra ball, but I don't trust my ability enough to get them all.
Excellent.
Lamp dick. Lamp dick. Like I said, I can't make them when they matter. Right by me. Curse my slow ass reflexes. I deserve that one. That was just shitty play on my part. Sure would like to get that catapult. After this, I'm gonna switch to Zachariah.
I'm always glad to be saved.
It up. I fucked it up.
So.
Jackpot!
defender of damsels.
And I'm also the patron of the peasants.
Good, good, good. You are the patron of the peasants.
Okay, so yeah, I gotta go ahead and start switching over to Zachariah Pinball. Yeah. It's gonna take a minute or two for it to all load up and stuff. And then I'll play your video once I switch to Gems of War. It'll be about a half hour from now. Talking to a barnyard multi-ball.
Pinball Champ Remake.
Yeah, I gotta look at some real quick. And then, like usual, for the early part of the session, the game's gonna freeze up from time to time.
The champ.
Almost, but not quite.
Don't move.
Slingshot took that one. There goes one. Went right by me.
Game.
Granada.
Gotta hit that red arrow. There we are. Yeah, I didn't last long.
Voyager.
Yeah, homebrew table. Nope. He's trying to catch the ball.
Pinball Champ, 82.
Yeah. I gotta hit that drop target on the far right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I still gotta take down those drop targets on the left. I believe I have to take down the whole entire bank, but that ain't gonna matter.
House of Diamonds Deluxe.
Doodle bit.
I am only one side of a coin. The brighter side, obviously.
My input.
Press flippers to control the hammer. Don't hit the ball.
Fucked it up! Fucked it up! Oh god, did I ever fuck that up! Combo? No, that's a combo, buddy!
Combo!
Combo! I guess no grace buried on this table.
Loop time. battle. Complete the 4 random objectives. Hit the right ramp. Come on, go, go.
Dear me, seems your pinball skills are sucky.
Kick back. Again.
Yes.
Bonus time to combo.
Robot Deluxe.
I am not in the mood to fuck with this one.
Circus.
Okay, I gotta aim for the left spinner. There's a pink light over there. Of course, shot's lit, not gonna hit. Lagging.
It's cloud time.
Oh. All right, center shot. Of course, shot's lit. Not gonna hit. Hey, how about that? I hit it. So, what do you know? Oh, damn, I beat my previous. Top 10%.
Combat. Retro.
My input. Fuck that up. Thank you. beat my previous. Damn, I'm doing good on this table. So much for that. Top 3%.
House of Diamonds Deluxe.
Nope. Already done this one.
Moonflight.
Okay, you need to hit the left loop. That's how I usually do it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can't remember what it was. Bok. Cell phone was about to shut off.
Pool champion, Deluxe.
Last table.
Time for some pool magic. And then the left and right ramps. $1 million. Again activated. Bonus time two. Red bonus. Free shot.
Where'd you go? Yeah, I know. Gotta love it. Goes in the alt lane right after the plunge. Layup, dick.